LCS, you good? You good out there? What's up, boys? Jesus Christ, dude. I'm so incredibly hyped after that that I don't even know what to do with myself for the stream. God damn it, it's so bad. Heartstuck D3. I'm actually Heartstuck D1 now.
Since the dump, do not play Graves.
Yeah, I don't play a champion anymore. I gave up on that champion. It's so bad.
Oh, he picked Draven now. Maybe he's a Draven. Wait, maybe it's Draven made in the...
Yeah, he's not. But, did you see, never mind. Moment is gone. It's over.
What?
Just be a retard. Just be a retard.
Okay,
Is that your pigeon sound or what?
No, that was the... they banned Twitch Karthus. Andrew Kha'Zix.
I have no idea how they knew. Dude, I'm happy if they start banning Karthus. I'm so bored of the champion. It's just like, if I'm trying to win, how do I not pick it? Dom, why every game are always jungle difference? Yes. How much of a psychopath am I, though, if I just go straight to bot side and just gank immediately?
I mean, look at mid.
Gank. There's a Echo right here, by the way. He was trying to gank you. He warded in my jungle. Wait, this is crazy. They're actually SKT. They deep warded my jungle 2 times before 3 minutes. Like, how insane is that?
I mean, they're duo queue, so they're probably just duo queue sniping. Ah. I have no idea what my fucking laner is.
They're right here.
Ah, you died to that, by the way.
Yep. He's 1 HP. Like, this is just insane. This is just crazy, right? Oh my god, this guy just missed this fucking thing.
Please tell him he kills him.
Yeah, he does, he does. Like, that is just really fucking crazy, I guess.
I should do the freeze thing and I just die.
Oh. Yeah, there's an Echo right here, by the way.
Yeah.
I don't know, I can't even play the game. Is Echo actually a good jungle in EU? I just feel like it's such a bad jungle. Like, I don't know. I don't know how this fucking works on this server.
I feel like the ganks are actually decent because they're W. They're gonna all come to you, by the way. I've never seen anyone try this hard.
I mean, I just don't understand how, like, this could possibly be a thing. Like, it just seems very weird. Look at this. Look at this. He's literally waiting in my jungle. Like, we can't do anything about this. We just have to give it. Oh, he just flashed on me. All right, whatever. This game's over. What's just next? Like, I can't even play. Look at this. I can't do anything. This is actually just insane.
I have heal, but I'm not close.
It's just
if
so
he
crazy.
Moves, then...
I mean, I got the fucking camp, but, like,
oh,
this
no,
is...
Man. Just go bot side again, I guess, and leave the top.
I can't go bot side because Bard and them, they just stop me. It's literally just there's nowhere I can go. I guess Echo Jungle just counters Rek'Sai or something. I would be very surprised if these guys aren't ghosting though. Like, this seems very.
Of course they are. They banned even the Twitch.
Yeah, they banned Twitch Karthus and then they're just in my jungle the entire game. It's just really crazy. It just was random that they banned Karthus and Twitch, I guess.
I mean, Twitch is a common ban, you know?
Yeah.
It's so strong and, you know, everything. I've never seen a Bard pop off. I don't think I've ever seen a Bard pop off. Echo and Bard are here, by the way. You're probably dead. Unless you get
that.
Dude, you see them! You got him. I heal you. Nice. Oh, yeah, Draven is all. Oh, yeah. I mean, this is so dumb. But isn't
this
that
is
like.
Crazy.
It's so like. Yeah, I don't know. He must be trolling that guy.
Yep, and he says Lamal.
There's no way that is.
Yeah,
that
of is course crazy. He's trolling. What? I just don't even say it. I let you say it. If you say it, then everyone believes it. If I say it, then. Oh, man. Oh my. It's just insane.
Shut down on a fucking Bard in season 9.
He's just gonna be in this bush, right?
He's still top lane.
Wow, look at this. This Nami's trolling. 100%, by the way. If it wasn't sure before that, it is sure now.
Bard died.
Wow. Yeah, that was insane by you. I mean, the Echo is really far behind me. He spends all game just ghosting instead of playing the game.
Bone plate. Oh my, it's literally just running into your jungle. It's just funny. There's an Echo behind you, right? Echo and Bard are gonna be there.
Wait, you're not gonna auto? Ah, oh, this guy is just trolling so hard. I just get solo killed. That's really sad, though.
Why?
What? I mean, he's obviously trolling. You know, it is what it is. And then he recalls in the middle of the lane. Like, yeah, it is what it is, dude. He'll get attention, man. We get it. You want attention in your tank.
Yeah, he has flashed. That means a girl. Why flamer? I don't give a fuck if it's a girl or boy or fucking attack helicopter. If it's dog shit, it's fucking dog shit. Wait, nice. What?
I'm going on this guy.
I heal you.
Yep. Driven.
Yeah. Nice. Echo didn't even fucking ulti my... Well, whatever. I go bot.
I just can't imagine, like, ghosting and trying this hard and then still sucking.
Oh, wait, if I go 10 through, I get 50 gifted sub. Wait, I haven't died yet.
Alright, I'll give you all the kills then.
Yeah, but I need to not die. I don't think that's possible.
I mean, what? You can't avoid dying to Qiyana?
Yeah.
I really, you suck or something?
I'll probably die here, not gonna lie. Ah.
Well, rip Tenno.
I mean, he flashed.
Wait, look at this, dude. Look at how insane this is.
Hmm?
Look at this.
It's fine. I am strong though. I saw it. I go and take blue, I guess.
I'm losing my mind in Europe. Holy fuck. I can't handle it. My brain is way too small to handle the plays that are made here.
Okay, nice echo, nice, you tried. Ah! Oh. Okay, sorry for playing the game. Well, I mean, what do you want to hear?
I'm just fucking you. I'm just trolling you. Okay. That triggered you so fucking hard, holy
it's
shit.
It's because it's the small, stupid.
I know how to trigger rat, dude. I know how to trigger rat.
Why am I getting to heal?
Yeah, nice heal, bro. Fucking
yeah,
retard.
Exactly. They're like, heal ready. And then they just do the fucking...
What is going on here? What? I am trolling, I guess.
Yeah, don't waste your GA. Okay. Okay, balanced. Nice. Okay,
what? Would you say waste my what?
Whatever. Jinx is
wow, do you see that fucking redemption? You see how late he used that shit?
Jinx is popping off.
Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. Just fucking end me.
Oh my god. Oh, we are fucking doomed. Oh, you can gank this if you want. If you
want. I'm going. I can go fiddle, maybe.
Yeah. I fucked PT.
You know what, I'll just take this. I got his heal, I'm gonna go for this guy.
We got his flash also. Nice, we won.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, he's going for the crab. You can't take it, I think.
Oh my god, this guy stole my crab. Are you fucking kidding me? There's no fucking way. This is just insane. I don't know how Vlad
he's
gets
he's doing the. He's doing the crab.
Yeah. I mean, can we do anything about it? He's right here. He's right here.
Soul has that, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I think he'll go to his golems. I think so. I'm gonna take this.
Well, I mean, they're ghosting probably, so...
Nah, they would never ghost. What?
Somebody's gonna come to you.
Honestly, you're just fucking paranoid. Just because you stream doesn't mean everyone ghosts you, man.
Yep.
Did it sound believable at least?
No.
Oh, I tried.
Oh, bro. Ah, he's gonna kill him, isn't he?
Oh! How did you watch that?
No, I don't watch other teammates that don't tilt.
Ah, that's so insane.
See? You should do the same.
You just walk in.
Okay, I will dominate.
Okay, we're doing it, boys. Wait, this guy is trolling.
Who, Karthus?
Yeah. Wait, now he's ulting for fun. I'm full life. This guy is so tilted.
For you.
This is like where he gets shit on and then he pretends like he's not trying, you know? So he doesn't get shit on by chat. It's like, oh, this is trolling, you know? I'm not actually inferior to an NA player.
I won't fight any Mark. Well, that's cool.
Karthus is maybe going dragon. He's on it. Right here.
Oh, I'm listening. Just... Wait, where did he go?
I got him. I'm running.
I'm like... I am so dead.
Alright, well, enjoy, my friend.
Well, I kinda just died. Watching Vayne is Resident Sleeper, yeah, but I mean, enemy banned me out.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I'm getting jumped here.
I don't think I can help you, can I?
I'm running. I think I should be fine. I can so maybe dead. Eventually turn. I'm just running. Oh my god, this champion is just not balanced at all. What in the fuck?
Of course it has fucking stopwatch and tarbies.
Oh, this guy is so good. Wait, you think Witsend is better than Hexdrinker on Kindred or no?
I think Hexdrinker is better. Because you proc it in the...
Well, I already have KD, I guess, but I'm just wondering. Oh, wow, look at this. Look at this fucking champion. What this guy splashed on me.
I wish this guy had better. Okay, nice.
I can't kill him?
Okay,
really?
He did 700 Q crits? Okay.
This guy just doesn't ult. He is fucking full Zhonya. He is just gonna 1v5 every team fight. There's no counterplay to it. Yeah, I mean, oh, look at this. This is really insane.
Tell me if he uses Armagus. Watching? Maybe if you. Wait, did Lulu just. Wait, what?
What? How did he kill me there? I literally flashed over the wall and is... I don't know, he didn't even kill me, I don't know. It's actually so insane how fucking broken Vladimir is though. Just the natural strength of the champion is so high. Except for when Jensen plays it and doesn't use pull in finals, then it's not good. I got it. I have to walk the other way.
Oh, you got... you gotta be kidding. Oh, holy fuck. Wait, what the fuck?
Get in here, boys.
Wait, Sol just destroyed
Oh,
them.
we killed Vlad.
And she got the shutdown.
I'm gonna try to steal, actually.
Holy fuck.
I got it.
Okay.
And I didn't get my ult off. Oh, wait, I didn't have ult. Just run, please. Just run, everyone, just run. No.
Where's Lulu? Where's Vlad, I mean?
He's...
Lulu, buff me. Buff me. Pog. Fucking Pog.
You are trolling, my friend.
I was reading because they were all spamming fucking Pog. We did it. Fuck you guys. I have flashing cleanse and everything.
Wait, why are they just...
I have everything up. At least now she's staying back.
What killed me? Did he have his ult on me or something? And I didn't see it? Like, I just don't even understand.
Can you sing us a song? No. Maybe. No. Well, he learned a lot. 400 games this season, barely played a game. I mean, he just wants attention because he knows he's on stream. That is literally it.
Yep.
Solid. 10x my team for win trading. It's so insane how everybody just plays the entire game.
Oh, we killed Vlad here? Yeah, we win.
Who's alive? Oh, Karthus.
Yeah, I'm going for him.
Can I like... Or fuck it ever.
How did we win this game though?
Oh yeah, the Vlad even banned the Twitch. Of course it's like sitting sweating.
It's actually insane though. We literally get sniped every game. Like not inted, but like people queue into us on purpose.
I would also snipe us.
Really? Why?
What else are you gonna do?
I have no clue. Run it plus 2-0. Oh shit, Karibo. Run it plus 20. Every kill. Right, you have to give me kills for subs, dude. My stream is too dead.
Otherwise, what did you say?
20 subs per kill.
For you?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you last it. Don't worry about it.
Alright, nice. I gotta revive my dead stream anyway.
I'll do the 15 assists right again.
He's dead as fuck.
Okay, that's 20.
That's another 20. I think I'm just gonna kill Karthus on his thing. We'll see. I'm either a 5-head or I'm just retarded.
Well, let's see it. Syndra is moving. Holy fuck. Syndra is here. She's gonna get double, isn't she?
I don't think so. Please tell me this marks. Just mark it. There you go.
Old rat, true.
I'm just happy I'm out of Diamond 4 ELO hell. That is actually ELO hell on the server. Like, they just int you every game if you're a streamer. If you don't high queue.
Do I die here?
It appears so. I do believe.
Ah, I mean, you know.
Just feed my jungler, please.
Shut up. And making the game last longer so you get more subs.
I always knew you were a real friend.
She's moving bot, I think.
I get 2 kills here. Alright, 40 more subs.
Okay. Is it just running it down?
They really like my subs, huh? You just want me to get the subs, huh?
Fuck. Oh, it could have worked.
We are nice. Just recalling after that one. Oh, wow, I'm just fucking trolling so hard, I guess. Oh, are you kidding me? Why is Yumi here? Who could be here?
You know, this is fine. I don't even want sub gifts. I want real subs.
Ah, okay.
Because one day those gift subs are going to disappear and then you're going to be like, wow, I know. How do you even last it? Oh, what? Do you have that?
I got one. Kribo, thank you for the 20 gifts, bro. Or the,
yeah,
like, 100 gifts.
Kills.
Yeah, it's dumb. It's doomed. Whatever. 9. That's okay. 180 subs.
I am 11 assists.
Karthus, explain us why Kindred stomped you 2 games in a row. Lane pressure is too weak,
Oh yeah, yeah, he probably worried your raids. Wait, he doesn't even realize. Oh, he hit it. You don't need to flash, you don't need to flash.
Yeah, well.
Do you have anything?
Nope.
Wait, we win this though.
Yep. Why is he going there?
I just run.
Nothing.
He just needs to kill.
Oh, I'm trolling.
Oh, I did.
I am dead here. I'm dead here.
Okay, just run.
Okay, I'm running. Oh, I'm dead.
I won't look. Fine. Okay, somebody said they gift if I penta kill this game. You know what to do.
Okay, I'll KS you.
Okay.
Is that really what you wanted or what? You just don't want to jungle in season 9?
No, because I know that when I do Yamato later, I'll have to jungle anyway. And it's gonna fuck my mental up for the rest of the day, so I just...
Wait, jungle is... you really hate jungle, huh?
So I just sit here and relax as I can.
What? What? He still has ult? And Fiddle is mid, okay.
I have 100 too. Fiddle is gonna be there.
Fuck, I can kill him. How much do you think you get ghosted? Be honest.
They type, so it's every game anyway.
Every game?
But even if, you know, every game somebody types, you get ghosted anyway.
I can just sit in lane with you, I guess.
And we can't do anything anyway, we literally just
get one shot by the Fiddle.
He just W's into this lane. Yeah, he just does the same thing over and over again. And he ults in 3, 2, 1. Ow. Wow, who would have thought? Like, it's literally just him doing the same thing over and over again.
Calyx is there? Oh, wow. I think we're actually.
You did not see my hit. That is why you didn't say anything.
I saw you try to fly. I mean, I don't think it was that bad, was it?
Okay, I don't know.
It wasn't that bad.
If I didn't flash, you all would say, why not flash, so...
There's
no winning here, is there? Ah, okay.
Wait, it tells you so hard, holy fuck. That is the trigger for Rat IRL.
Shut up.
Do you think this guy will be able to react?
Yeah.
There's no way,
They're all gonna be there, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, we'll see.
Well, that was...
a dirty end.
Okay. Season 9 Rebirth versus Season 9 champion, I guess. Okay. Holy shit, Yorg is fed.
Kalix is no ult. He's here though.
Yeah, I have ult in 20. Fated ulted you, right? I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Yorick is never dying, is he? What the fuck? That's a nice Vlad build. You have that? Okay.
I don't know why this guy's trying to stop me. I'm coming to you, but I'm kind of low. I'm really fucking low.
That was a bit of a healing. Do you have that? Dude, Yorick literally can't die.
What? Holy fuck, that guy did so much damage. Let's see the mechanics.
I can't even play that better. Why don't you ever stealth back? Why would I stealth back if I don't
this is how you fucking trigger rat. Oh, say that again.
No, it's so dumb.
No, but why didn't you though? But like, why not? I don't understand.
I'm back, you know, yesterday I was back at my red buff. Mm-hmm. Why mm-hmm. do you never queue stealth recall?
Yeah, why do you not know how to do it? Is that why? I can teach you.
Like, it's so...
I thought in the King Sticks video. What is it?
It's so God. Fucking...
See, I never understood why everyone tried to trigger me until I started doing it with you, and then now I just want to trigger you, so...
It's so dumb.
Now I just understand it completely.
He doesn't even try to trigger me. He just...
Yeah, no, he's actually that stupid.
Yeah, he's like... Oh,
but it is triggering.
You're backing in your base, why don't you...
You're dead, why didn't you just stealth recall instead of dying?
Holy shit, Rixxay is balanced.
Is this guy gonna run away?
King Sticks would have pent-up.
King Sticks.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh,
no.
Look at holy fuck.
No! I am just so triggered by this champion! I am so triggered by this champion. You have no idea. I just can't handle it. He goes at me at 7,000 move speed. And one-shots me, bro!
How fast was that guy? Okay.
Oh god. Oh, here's the Rat Earl. Oh, look at those mechanics!
But how do you want me to... I can play it better. I fucking hope he steals this.
Wait, I didn't even realize that we were actually doing it.
Oh my god.
I just
went from being like down two levels to being 6-1 and just one-shotting everyone.
What? How does he see me over that corner?
Actually, if I had Conker, I would've killed him. True. I am level 14.
Yeah, I mean, you ran it down mid, unironically, five or six times.
I would keep running it down.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Until it works.
Just why? Just let me live!
True. Wait, what the fuck? Why doesn't she... I'm coming soon.
Why does this person just...
Don't flame him. He's trying his best.
He's doing the raids. I forgot.
Yeah.
He just started doing the raids?
Yes. He just randomly attacked the raids. What the fuck?
Oh, he got it.
What the fuck?
Oh, I canceled this thing.
It's so dumb. I don't even know why I stack against the wall. Okay, let's see what killed me. I mean, we win the game anyway, don't we?
No, we don't. I think we both ran it down this game, I'll be honest.
Yeah, I don't know what this game was even.
But then again, Rat Arrow always runs it down on me.
Okay, relax.
Alright, what can we do in queue? Oh, you know, there was a song that I really liked yesterday that I just heard. We can listen to that together. Let's do this while we're in queue. From start to the finish, I'm in. Uh-huh. Say that I'm too tonal vigil, 'cause all I see is you. Look at that tongue. She's so fucking hot. Just wait for the tongue action. We should watch that for 24 hours straight. Oh god, it's such a joke. Can you imagine Riot paid money to that person? for that?
No, I'm pretty sure they didn't pay money for that. That's the thing.
Wait, you think that was for free?
I mean, I'm pretty sure she would do it for free.
Nice.
You don't think so?
I mean, I would give her money to not perform.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure they were like, oh, do you wanna do this? She's like, oh yeah, sure. Look at my skin.
What the Keen. Fuck is your head?
Keen, thank you for the tier 3 sub. I bet Dom doesn't have any tier 3 subs.
Actually, I got gifted tier 3 subs same day as you, so shut
I bet
the fuck
Dom
up.
Doesn't have any real tier 3 subs.
I don't have any real any subs.
Piss Dom off. Give 1,000 subs. True.
Yes, yes. Gift me 1,000 subs. I'll be so pissed.
Gift me so Dom gets mad.
Damn, if I hit 4,000 subs, what do I do? Naked stream?
Naked stream. Are you allowed to stream without a shirt?
I'm not. I'm too ugly. No. They will ban me for it.
If you're a guy, you're allowed to. Or are you?
Yeah, sometimes. Depends on if you're, like, sexualizing it or something, which is, like, kind of random.
Weird. I've been sub for 2 months and I haven't seen any breastfeeding stream.
I would breastfeed you, to be honest.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that?
I missed the cannon. Huh? Mid no flash.
You're lying or what?
Well, you won't know until you come and get it.
Why does every fucking player I play with... I remember when I did it with Cutie. Oh, I did. Okay.
Did you need help?
Yep. I am just dead. I didn't even flash because he's just gonna kill me. Wait, can you go? Like, I don't even know why this guy is here though. It makes no sense. As soon as he hit the spear, I'm just dead. No point in flashing, he just flashes and kills.
I feel like I should be playing this more aggressive. I need to W in here.
Yeah, especially with Nidalee right there. I just don't- Wait, so did you see what Nidalee did? She did her 3 camps?
Light a bit.
What?
She did her 3 camps and then she hid right here. And when I went for crab, she hit me with the spear.
Oh,
jump right. That guy has flash, he has flash. You're gonna have to flash. Flash!
I don't have flash. But it's fine. You win that. I've seen you win that on stream.
I mean, it's just impossible to hit.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just impossible to hit.
I won't look.
I mean, whatever. Please,
you just don't need to die to this guy.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm fine.
Wait, do you have flash?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Yeah, whatever, dude. Whatever, I can't fucking, like, how the fuck can you ever hit those?
Oh my god.
You actually just, you're fucking trolling me.
It was close.
Oh, right here, I need help. Oh, I when mean, I hit I, the I, ones I, that matter, though.
I'm not even close to you.
Come on, right he's here. He's 1 HP. He's gonna go over the wall.
I mean, he's not crab, is he? What?
Yeah, he's doing crab right now. I'm here.
I don't even care at this point, just fucking take me. It's worth, I guess, if you get stuff. All you, Dom.
Wait.
All you, Dom.
Ah!
Nice.
It's so hard to hit these. I like seeing Draven Thresh just lose lane 2v2. It makes me hard.
That's nice.
What is this? What is this?
When you're 6.
I just don't get it. You play fucking Draven Thresh and you lose lane 2v2. Oh, I'm dead here. Well, this is unlucky.
Oh, they're doing a phone, aren't they?
It's Ocean, yeah. Okay, I guess it's a solo kill. They're gonna come mid.
Hello?
Yeah, Draven just randomly ulted.
I'll just back. I don't have anything to fight this.
Do I die here? I have to contest this, right?
Nice. Do you know if Shen ulted?
Yeah, he did. Alright, whatever. 2 for 1. That guy has no ult. Or, never mind, I'm just lying to you. Wait, he just didn't ult when he died then. I ulted.
Did ulti?
Yeah. Oh, wait, it killed him. Oh, it canceled the auto! I think he canceled the auto. Oh, what the fuck did he...
Flanking?
Oh my god, this guy is so sad.
Okay. Oh, that guy disappeared. That was unfortunate. Oh, shiny. Okay.
Nice.
I guess he died.
Alright. Why do the games feel so fucking easy every game today?
It's because you... I don't know. The D4, D3 is so easy to snipe, so you just always snipe.
Yeah, that's literally what it is. You actually just get targeted into every
and
game.
And then D3, everybody D4. Just like play legit like it is SKT fine. But this guy picked Caster in... into Tristana mid.
Yeah. Maybe he thought it was Draven mid. That matchup would have went better for him.
Maybe, yeah, I don't even know.
Cyrus coming from behind.
1, 2, 3. Oh.
Nice.
Ulti.
I can, but...
He dies. Oh, well, yeah. Could have died. If he was lower, he would have died. You do not... You do not sound happy. Can we just end the game?
Yeah, it'd be easier if you were alive. But who knows?
I don't know, I felt like I had to end. I've been winning too much today.
We gotta get our duo back to 1-5.
True. Can you just help me? I'm 1v5.
Yeah, I'm ulting. My ult does 600 damage.
Okay, I'm going in.
Wait, he didn't die.
I feel like I got outscaled or something. Where's the guy that said he would give 2 subs per death when I do a dome?
Oh shit, wait, how many deaths do you have today?
I don't know. Not that many, I've been playing... I've been doing mostly Serra, those were the first game. Holy crap, that guy died. Wait, your ulti almost one-shot the...
Yeah.
I don't think...
What am I watching?
Okay.
Nah, there's no way.
P-Star? Literally just running it down now. Yes.
I mean, you can't even deny that one, I'll be honest.
I don't even care at this point.
Well.
That sucks.
Well, that guy is really fucking a dirty
enter. You went to a heavy push cannon wave.
It's getting crap. Come. Yeah, you take cannon.
You can last hit it, I won't get it.
Okay.
You get it?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Wait, you said you could take it.
I thought we both missed it.
No. You're like, okay, you can take it. I'm like, alright, well, shit, if you say that, then it's mine.
I haven't got a single cat on the entire day, it's fine. I have ulti.
Okay, I'm going.
You know.
Yeah, it happens.
I got the cannon.
Better jungler wins. I trust you on this one.
Nice.
There it is.
Their bot is moving.
Yeah.
I am almost zoomed, by the way.
I am just trolling, I guess. Nice.
There's a teleport, apparently. Yeah, I am out. I am dead.
It was nice knowing you, friend.
Oh, I learned a lot. Nice. I was my bad anyway. What are we listening to?
Why are they pinging me so many times?
Just take the blue, it's fine.
Yeah, I forgot. I'll be honest.
It's fine. Just take it. I didn't want it anyway.
I didn't want you to have it anyway. It's fine. They just hit the turret or...
What the fuck am I looking at?
Wow, there's no way. I wonder if there's anything we could do to give you more mana.
Yeah, wonder. Oh, never fucking mind. Holy.
Why are they all going for me? They actually need to just fuck off. Oh man, this guy is just so bad.
Wait, that missed. What the fuck? Can I get it? Okay, I almost got an assist.
Good shit. But you got no assist for either?
Yeah, I didn't hit anyone.
I think Spectre himself.
Never mind, Sonus died.
Yeah, I mean, he just didn't press R. He had my R and he just didn't use it.
Wait, Ia Elemental. you just change name? Oh yeah, you did. Never mind.
You also, know all your subs by name?
No, you know when a mod changes name or a VIP. Mm-hmm. I mean, you don't have VIPs because it's too cool or something. But
yeah, true.
Just keep out fucking VIPs.
I mean, compared to me, no one is important, right? So
okay. Okay. That does not help your stream become less dead, does it?
I'm pretty sure it does. Literally, all Tyler does is flame his viewers. Why can't I do the same? Alright, I'll fucking kill these guys, whatever. No! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Retarded chat arguing for no reason about school shootings in a league stream. Is that my chat's doing? I literally don't read my chat when I do a key, I'll be honest. Can't just sit here.
I always read.
Yeah, that's probably why you died every gang.
Yeah, and I don't even care.
Damn.
See, then I always have an excuse.
Damn. Who wouldn't want to be your girlfriend? True! Actually factual, dude. Look at this. Smart, good looking, diamond one. Like, what is there to lose? You know? Ooh, dumb. Can I be your Ardent's Janna e-girl? Sure. I mean, Rat won't do it, so now you have to. But if you get a girlfriend, you'll have to share your crack. Nah, I don't have to share crack, no bitch. What the fuck? Kidding me? I said girlfriend. Not a fucking wife. Dominate my e-pussy. Yeah, you are so close to being banned if you say that shit. Never say the e-pussy again in my chat. That was worse than when I got the donation about fuck me in my boy pussy. Boy pussy. Oh my god, that just gives me fucking shivers in my spine. My e-pussy. It's too fucking stupid. What's wrong with you guys? Pound my underage boy. Okay, yeah. Alright, well, shit. Whew, I am not reading that anymore. Underage boy, what? Woo! So one of my favorite terms that I've heard in Europe is make sex. Like, from, like, some Eastern European guy from Bulgaria. He's like, yeah, we make sex. And I just can't get that out of my head. That's just the funniest thing that I've ever heard of in my life. Making sex. I don't know why. Just the concept of, like, making sex. I just love it. Just sounds so troll. There's certain things that people say that just sound super troll that I fucking love. Like, when Rat IRL says, I won't say. When you just ask him a question and, like, he doesn't want to answer, he says, I won't say. I just fucking love that shit. You know, my win rate after Diamond 3 is, like, 4 times as high as my win rate in Diamond 3, Diamond 4, because I was getting inted every game. And now that I'm just not getting inted anymore, it's just free wins. Like, when I solo, I was winning every game. Like, yesterday, I soloed only. I went 5-1. Today, with Rat, I went 8-1. The day before I soloed only, I went 8-2 the day before when I soloed only that one. It's just been so free as soon as I started hiding Q and I got out of Diamond 3, Diamond 4. Because everyone in Diamond 3, Diamond 4, it's so easy to fucking, like, target it. It's so fucking easy. Then once you get higher than that, it's harder to target it. And the people just don't target it as much in high elo because they care about their accounts. They're just like, oh, fuck, like, I'm, like, low master, you know? I don't want to lose my master just to hit this guy. Whereas in Diamond 4, they just all know that they're stuck and they're never getting out anyway. They're like, yeah, it's fucking doomed. Might as well just fucking call it a day.